These were the words Berlin singer-songwriter Billy Ray Martin used to advertise for a band in the pages of English music mag Melody Maker.
I mean, that's what you do when you don't have the contacts that you need so much in this business. You know, me being just a foreigner who came over and not knowing what the hell to do, I put about three of them in, actually getting loads of replies every time.
One of those replies was from four lads who had been making music on the Birmingham underground scene, organising raves and performing under the name Plaza and World Service. They answered Billy's ad and Electribe 101 was born.
My background is soul as well as electronic music. I mean, I've been sort of years of throbbing gristle and that type of stuff, and I actually always wanted to combine the two, but the times didn't seem to be right, or, you know, there weren't the facilities, and I didn't, you know, in Germany I sort of didn't have any equipment or nothing, and I didn't quite know how to approach it. And when I met the boys, they actually told me that they wanted to do the same, and Kraftwerk is actually one of their favourite bands.
And like Kraftwerk, the four boys in Electribe 101 prefer to let their music speak for itself and for Billy Ray to do the talking. But unlike Kraftwerk, who are quintessentially German, Electribe 101 are an unusual hybrid of Berlin and Birmingham.
It's not actually such an unlikely combination, because there seem to be similarities between Birmingham and Berlin. Basically both boring grey places.
Coming from boring grey places has given Electribe 101 the impetus to create their own blend of dance music that has attracted the label Trance Dance.
In African rhythms and also in house rhythms, the two have got a lot in common. Are elements of trance. That's it. I mean, and if you've ever been on a dance floor in a house music club for 2 hours, you know, waving your arms about, and then you know what trance dance is, I suppose.
But while the press and punters wanted more of Electribe 101, and they were willing to give it, the band came up against the reality of being signed to a major label with many acts.
I always said that we should have signed with an indie label. We would have had our third single out by now. Hit or not hit, I wouldn't have cared. It's just that you want your stuff out there.
Their first single, Talking With Myself, is now out on re-release, with their follow-up single, Tell Me When The Fever Ended, a top 20 hit late last year. Their first album is due for release in April of this year, and one gets the feeling from talking with Billy Ray that she's just waiting for the chance to let rip.
In Berlin, I was out there screaming the hell out of every song on the, you know, live circuit. And here, all it is like 3 minutes of miming on top of the pops. Basically, I'm a screamer, and I have not had the chance yet to let it out, so it is a bit of a conflict for myself personally, and it's at times it's a bit of a problem, so you end up singing in the bathtub.
But there'll be no bathtubs when Electribe 101 go live.
There's a theme to the show. It reminds me more of a musical, really, with sort of interludes and readings and films and stuff to keep everyone interested, including us. Yeah.